Greetings everyone, BJ Weller back with you for another episode of the Canthan Adventures. Where are we and what are we doing? That is the question. Well, what I need to do, I think, is open up my files here. Before I forget to do that. Ugh. Bit of an itch. Where's my files? Okay, so we need not those files. I need to go into quest logs, current logs, factions, and might as well open up Farazen Elite Skills, because I know there's the one in Book Jack Byway. Alright, luxury goods, so we gotta go see Chitaro to start out with. Is there anything else here? This is in the Undercity. Evasion. Sorry, yes, capturing the Orient Tome, I think, is in the Undercity. Feed the Hungry. Oh, yes, that's what we were going to do. We were going to feed the Hungry. Make another attempt at this. Hello, citizens! Oh, come on now. So that's the bridge. And up here is the bridge. Here come the afflicted. No, we want monk, please. Wow, that sucked. next troop. I wish it's... Oh, okay, we're done. Hey, oh, look at that. I thought there were more groups. Apparently not. Alright, capture. Wait, bizarre. Going home. Wait, bizarre, now I got oil. Wadron Bizarre passing the book. Wadron. Was to say Wadron. Emperor and Peril. Wadron. Okay, everything is in Wadron Bizarre then. Excellent. For the most part. Hello, Minister. Really? My thanks for that passing of the buck there. Now you have some information for me, eh? Really? Interesting. Kavat's completed. Passing of a book. That's back to book deck. And I get Earl. Where there, okay. Now go Earl. Let's go do that one. That's many a time it has been I've gone up this path long ago. Zindal. He vanished, he did. We're a little bit further out of the way than I anticipated. I think he's one of the guys I need to talk to, isn't he? Of course, I had Naga pelts earlier. You're killing me here. Killing me. So we can get Naga pelts back. Captain Jorin, okay, he's here. Oops, pardon me. Hello, Captain. Going home. Okay, so we're there. That I know is in the...
That's the Undercity.
Alright, let's go help this captured guard. Yes, you are in my debt. Now go give me nugget belts.
Okay, yeah, let's get out of here.
Alright, so Undercity, passing the buck. Brutal Sigh is the only one left here. Not we drink from the Chalice of Corruption. Sure, we can wait on. The other ones are in. Head back to Bukdik, then, shall we? Ugh! If I hit the right buttons, I've got to hit the right bloody buttons. Oh good, Jing. Thank you, Jing. I'll be back momentarily. Okay. Oh good, so he's right here. Brian for going home, yes. Yeah, I know all about high CPU usage, thanks. You know, I've got a quad core here. Oh, that's all sting. you want? I want passing the buck, thank you. Guardsman Pa! Oh my god! Fetch quest extraordinaire. Oh, but it's complete. Excellent. So this is where... Race Zoo Pavilion, okay. Feed the Hungry. Kining Center. Going Home. Ah! There's Going Home. Okay, let's go do that. Brian! You're quite welcome, Brian. Okay, got a quest out of the way, yeah, good. Alright, that's that then. So let's go do this. Emperor in Peril. Kining Center. Jesus, Mary Joseph, little nuggy here. Not long ago, it was only like 2 minutes ago I talked to him. Holy macaroni salad. The Emperor in Peril. There's the Emperor in Peril. Emperor in Peril. There we go. Plot thickens, okay. The Siren Song, okay. Now, that's not the same ship that we just talked to the captain about, is it? Oh, I don't have that quest with me anymore, do I? Okay. To the deckhands. Also, I gotta do here. Capture anything was. Yeah. So we'll go do this, then we'll go meet up with Jang. And get me pelts. Definitely a little laggy here for some reason. This is Well, anything else running? Processes from all users. Okay, so what is peaking my system idle? What? VH Multiwriter extension. Interesting. Okay. Have to look that one up to see what that's a part of. Still not using all that much CPU power, though. Why, you're quite welcome, Mr. Hand. Captured. Checking off the list. Oh, you know what? Let's just pop on over to the marketplace. We'll get her Naga pelt. Right, excellent. Thank you very much. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll run out real quick and get this complete now, in that case. Where's the plaque that gets taken? Oh yes, that's right, canine ducks. We need Naga oil, that's what we're looking for, thank you. Thank you. if I'm going up this way to attack these guys. Remedy. Shoot, I guess I should have gotten that first and then just gone to him twice. Oh well. Oh, really? The Minister of Flame, eh? Oh, I'm an assassin. You got it, baby. Let's make sure I didn't need to do anything else, yeah. Guardsman Pa. Some wage on, entry goods. Using wage on, feed the hungry. Up, gaining center, so let's go do that. Well, let me go to the docks too. Okay, there he is. I cannot thank you enough. Why, thank you, Mr. Imperial Guard type. Can they feed the hungry? Feed the hungry. Quest log, that's what I'm looking for. So I need to do plot thickens, right? Yes. There we go, now I can get to the docks. Really? Interesting. Oh, I think I remember what this ends up being. You lucky pantaloons! Methinks it involves something that induces fire. Oh, let's go talk to the captain, shall we? Fiery drills. So something fiery from the Ring of Fire. After it was only 30 seconds ago. Oh, I guess so. I shall not fail. Oopsie. So good. Another one for the underworld. The Undercity. That's just all well and good. So we've got your street justice. Yep. Okay. Luxury goods. That's Wajun and passing the buck, I believe it is Wajun, so good. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there. Clearing out this log here. Yeah. Thank you. Marksman Pa, right? Yep, that's right. Looks pretty good. Chitaro should be a little bit closer. Yep. Okay. Now again? Useless, you say? Luxury goods. Five peddlers. By the amphars popping up. So we've got two men left. Okay, way down yonder. This is the last fella. Oh, I should have guessed in the middle of them. Yeah. Let's go get Pa. This finally happened. Where are they being warehoused? How much stock is around? Never mind, it's not your job, I'll ask. Perhaps one of them knows. And passing the buck is finally complete. let's go hit up that first hand one last time here. We're gonna save that quest. This is Undercity. This is the guards Undercity. Good. Okay, so let's do this. So who knows? This might lead us to the Undercity as well. Oi. Alright, well, thank you. I would appreciate that. Okay. Street justice done. So he's actually only got one more, and this is after. So we do go back to the sewers, but I've got to do something else first. City under attack. Do I even have that one? Not yet. Okay. And that's the key one there, so we can start doing our elite captures. Alright, to the Undercity. I guess it'd be quickest through the marketplace. And get through Buckdick Byway too. These two, I think, are the Skyway? The Skyway portals, and these are the Undercity portals, I think. Well, I know this one's the Undercity portal. And that's the Skyway portal. I think that's also the Skyway portal there. Or that one. Anyway, alright. Let's just go through. Let's go from here. Duncan. Oh yes, I guess she is dead. She's not there anymore. Ah, yes. See, the Ampha are friendly now that we've got Brother Tassai. The Brother Tassai quest. Though, we're going to leave that go for a bit. So a little tip and trick there. At least for Weijun Bazaar, it works, you know, basically only Weijun Bazaar, because Tosai, I think, is actually right here, isn't he? Alright, on to the Undercity. Let's see if we chose the right entranceway. Oh yes, I forgot. Yep, this is underneath, so we don't have to worry about mapping here. So everything's pretty close to this portal, which is good. But that's not the one I wanted to adjust, it's this one. Yeah, thank you. Alright, so what's this one? Destroy the fire golems. Ah. That's right, these are the assassins of the Emperor. The fire golems, that's what came from the fire island chain, I remember that now. Alright, that was quick and easy. On fire, enemies here.
That's the Undercity, alright.
Yeah, I know, I'm really laggy too. Hey, Cass, yes, I'm lagging as well, so not sure what's going on with this today. So that's not even set, so that's not going to help today. So I think it's just my connection, then, unfortunately. Oh, well.
Hmm.
Unfortunately, I'm almost done anyway, so... see if I can optimize this. Oh, you know what it is? I know what it is. Somebody's using up more of my bandwidth than usual. Upstairs, that's probably what it is. Nip that in the bud when I'm streaming. I don't know why I just clicked that. It's useless. Neither here nor there. Okay. Shouldn't be a bundle of them, right? Nope. So we've got our orientem. Thing to do here, and that's that one. Feeling he has a skill I can capture. Oh yes, flashing blades. Blimey! Which I won't be able to get again. They're listed until the Shenzhen tunnels. That being the case, we're going to wait on that then, and we'll be back. Yeah, I'm even lagging nicely in the game still. Oh, can you see something now? Because I can still see from, I can still see the stream myself, so maybe it could be something with 10. Well, like I said, I'm really lagging the game at the moment. Ugh. Oh, this is really weird now. We'll see how this turns out. I guess we'll call today then. These two quests, because this is just rough. Okay, here we go. You better make sure he's aware of my deeds, Mr. Hind. Okay, yes, high CPU usage. I know, XSplit, I know. I'm sure that's not helping there either. At least my lagginess is in game here. Alright, so we'll do that. We'll get this finished real quick, and then we'll call it a day. And, try again tomorrow, when we should hopefully have less network traffic going on as well. Tome, and I can get my free signets of Kappa. And I go capture Flashing Blades, which will be a nice elite to have. And Palm Strike, I think, is the one. Buck deck. Yeah, see, I'm... See, right now, this probably is the stream that's choppy. It's the game. Wow. And there's, like, nobody here. I can't. I'm really lagging like I am usually if I go into the Festival of Festival outpost. Jason, here we go. Alright, let's get this finished up. Yes, I found the Orient Tome. Really? Which ministers would that be? The Orient Tome has been returning. Get back to creating more SIGs. For our people. Do you mean tell me that you've never heard of a Signet of Capture? Yes, I have, but, you know, this character, personally, hasn't. Not yet. Relevant characters use skills that you would like to learn. First, common foes do not possess the necessary energy to activate the Signet's power. Okay. Yes, I understand. Find the balls, kill it, activate the signet, pick a skill, got it. Yes, you've got it, thank you. Signet of Canthan, well, we'll just throw that right there. Wait, wait. Oh, yeah, excellent. So I'll do this, I will do this. And I will put myself back into the marketplace. And from there we will assist the guards and ministers test. Next time, mayhem in the market. the sewers. Oh, I've got to talk to them in the sewers too, eh? Completely forgot about that. So, there we go. So, thank you everyone for joining us. Thanks again, Kat, for popping on at the end here, despite all our issues here. It seems the stream... hopefully next stream will be a little less problematic. So, yep. Palm Strike and Buck today, and of course we can knock that guy off and grab Flesh and Blades, which is nice. So, this is BJ Wallace saying thanks for watching everyone, until next time. As I still lag like crazy. Until next time, I will see you in game.